Welcome everybody to this series with Fermat. We will talk today about quadrature problem. Quadrature problem is well known from Archimedes. Archimedes from ancient Greece. State reasoned about a parabola. He said that if we have a triangle inscribed, one can evaluate the area bounded by the parabola in the following ways. Here ABC, the area of, if we denoted by S, we have S equals 4 over 3 area of inscribed triangle ABC. In the similar way, Fermat in the mid of 16th century say about, gave the following result but from a curve with equation y equals x power to power e. And he gave this formula for evaluating the area under the curve and bounded by the two lines x equals b and x equals 0. He say that s equals b power over e plus 1 if e is, which will be the subject of this sequence. Fermat process is as follows. He take here b and he consider theta is any number in the interval 0, 1, the open interval. So in the second, he construct rectangles. The second here point will be b theta, and the second will be b theta square, and so on. So the points in this interval are as following: b theta, theta square, theta cube, etc., etc. In the second step, he calculates the area of each rectangle, and the addition of those areas will approximate the given area, but above. The area of this rectangle, we have the width is b minus times this length, which is b to a. So this we give times 1 minus theta. The second will be minus theta square times this one theta power to a, which give plus 1, and here theta times power at 1 plus y, and times 1 over theta, and so on. The cuff rectangle will obtain, and here theta with k a plus 1, 1 minus theta. And now, the approximation of the area, so we can write that S is bounded above by the summation, which will give us a plus 1. K will be equals 0 here to infinity. Now in the famous Vieta formula for geometric series, Vieta. Fermat obtained that S is bounded by, and here the famous formula will give 1 minus theta a plus 1. In a similar way, Fermat calculates the area under approximating the area under by the red rectangles. Here, for example, the first rectangle will be for area, the white is b 1 minus theta, and here we will calculate b theta all powered points. It will give a plus 1 theta power 1 a and 1 minus theta. See the second we have b theta, there is here 1 minus theta, and here will be power to a b a b square theta to power a. It will give b power, and here theta a and theta a plus 1 times 1 minus theta. For the cuff rectangle, for the cuff rectangle, we will obtain b a plus 1 theta a, and here theta power k a plus 1 1 minus theta. In other words, say that we have the same expression but multiplied by this number theta 2 power 2a. So we'll obtain S is bounded below by b I plus 1 theta a, okay, and 1 minus theta over 1 minus theta power a plus 1. To evaluate those expressions when theta tends to 1. For so, Fermat did the following. Denote by epsilon equals 1 minus theta. So, theta is equals 1 minus epsilon. It was well known that one has 1 minus epsilon power to a plus 1. Now we have the hypothesis that is more than minus 1 implies that a plus 1 is positive number. So this is approximately equals epsilon a plus 1. So this ratio epsilon over 1 minus 1 minus epsilon power a plus 1 will be the same when epsilon is very very small, epsilon over a plus 1, which is 1 over a plus 1. The same in the left hand side, because this number 10 to 1 has theta 10 to 1, so Fermat conclude that S equals B over E plus 1 over E plus 1. Last, let's remark that this formula is now before Riemann and before Riemann and also before Newton and Leibniz, the pioneers of calculus.